Welcome to the history. Welcome to the culture. Welcome to community that dreams and achieves. Living in change for better tomorrow. Welcome to the Eunice Mala Show.
Welcome to the Eunice Mala Show. I'm your host, Eunice Mala. A while back, I decided to write a story that focuses on a young girl, 17-year-old, named Foni Ngundu. Now, Foni is highly motivated, very intelligent, with the aspiration of becoming a physician one day. Now, while in high school, Foni became distracted by her friends and her peers, and this made her join activities that are not culturally appropriate and sort of derail her plan towards her vision of becoming a physician. So I created this movie with some community members in order to promote literacy about some of these issues that we face within our community that relate to teen pregnancy, lack of understanding between the youth and the adult population, and also having to adapt to the Western culture. This is going to be a three-part movie series, and I hope that you'll gain a lot from it. So thank you.
This is nothing, just a headache. Shuf kulu for what is there, Jama? Insurance? Fish border? This way? Capital One? My goodness. They're here, Jama. With our telephone, come on. This week, come on. Every week, they're the last. I'm sorry, for a bill. Yeah, and it's all about to check. Bejaya, bum, she behina. The bill with our kahraba. Wow, look at it. This is a lot. The mamu kina jama zori tanga beja yala gurushi buruwa beinak. It doesn't make no sense. Look at this. Look at all of this. Advertisement kama. What is this now? Proactive, try it for just 19.95. Mamu try it at a dollar. That's the haramia. The kulu kalambu guruhi na ukulu masa. Shufa the advertisement, the kulu da darimi na gurush. The kulu yabaji female. Auraka, auraka, auraka. Yang ni bela debus ni asal sih mau rak. Di Sudan zaman main dengan hajat. Bill bagi di syahar bagi munasib, tapi kita dah cuba hajat dekat. It's killing us. Salam. Kuno pada is border, anak belum kau mana wen, anak baru kau guru wen, tapi hajat dekul. Dekat tiap kelas.
Salam. Hey mom, can I go to Katie's house?
This is the time now for me. Who is Katie?
Katie's my classmate, and we have this really important exam coming up, and our teacher put us in a group study to study.
Foni, I told you before, do not hang around whoever. Is this the time now? This is not the right time to go to study. Where were you since morning? How long do you think you are going to study with KG?
I'll be back around 8 o'clock.
Around 8 o'clock?
Mm-hmm.
You're supposed to start studying, you know, before that. It's, look at the time now. I will let you go this time, but I don't want you to hang around with whoever. I do not know KG. Is KG parent home?
Yeah,
KG's mom
home?
Mm-hmm. Okay, I want you to go and come back on time. Come back around 8 or exactly 8. Look, shuf bilada phone. Ana hasa jamin shawol ya bilada. You're supposed to be home and help me. But I will let you go because you are going to study for the exam, okay? Come here before 8.
Okay.
Got it? Understand?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, you take care.
Thank you.
Just trying to get to know you.
Okay. Well, I didn't leave you hanging.
I'm Dang.
Nice to meet you, Dang. I'm Pafoni.
Pafoni, nice meeting you. So what bring you here? I haven't seen you around here before.
This is my friend's house. He
invited
me.
Your friend's house? Really? Mm-hmm. Moses? You know Moses?
Yeah, I know Moses.
How did you get to know Moses?
I met him in school.
Really? What school?
Metro.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
You go to Metro?
Yep.
What are you studying there?
Medicine. Well, I'm getting there. I'm working
getting
on there.
Also, yeah. Also, you're interested in going to medical school
yes,
someday.
Yes,
really, we got something in common.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm a medical school student.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Really?
No, because most guys be like, oh, okay, so she likes medicine. Maybe I should say, I like medicine too. So, yeah, so that way we can have
most
some
guys.
Time to talk about.
You see, that's where you get it wrong. That's
really?
What most women think. But that's not true. That's what most women think. It's a confederate thing.
Really?
Yeah, seriously.
Okay.
I go to medical school. Yeah, seriously. It's not a joke.
Okay.
But anyway, you know, since this party is closing down soon, you know, we have an after party going on at our friend's house.
Oh, so, well, that's nice.
You know, if would you be interested to come, we can continue this little conversation there.
No, it's okay. Thank you.
Come on now. It's early. You know, night's still young. It's only 1 o'clock.
Did you get the part where I said, I don't know you?
Yes, I got it. And that's why I say we continue this conversation. That's how you will get to know me, right?
What if I don't want to get to know you?
Then why would that be?
I don't know. Maybe I just don't want to get to know you.
You don't want to get to know me.
Yeah, maybe there's a lot of more people that I want to get to know, but not you.
Oh, maybe I'm down the line there. And so this is the part where it begins. This is where it begins. Come on now. Hey, come
okay.
On.
I'll talk to my friend about it and we'll see.
Definitely.
Yeah.
It's going to be fun. So make sure you and your guys
okay,
come
just
through, okay?
Don't touch me. I don't like being touched, especially by guys I don't know.
My apologies. I'm sorry.
If you're not my man, don't touch me.
Oh, okay.
You're going to get hurt.
Okay.
You're going to get cut.
Ooh, all right. Well, I definitely don't want to get cut. I can see a little attitude going on there.
It's not an attitude.
It's
my
all right.
Beautiful personality.
Oh, that's a beautiful... Okay, let's say I see that beautiful personality. I can
mm-hmm.
work with it.
Really?
Yeah.
You think you can handle it?
Yo, trust me. Just come through the party, okay?
Right.
It's gonna be fun.
We'll see.
Alright? Okay.
Bye.
Hang out with my little friend.
Mm-hmm.
See y'all later.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, chica.
Hey.
What you doing? So how did it go?
Oh my gosh.
What happened
oh, okay.
Everything
yeah.
In every
so,
detail.
Okay. So he was like, so what are you doing here? And I'm like, oh, I know Moses. Like, oh, you know Moses. Like, where'd you meet Moses at? I'm like, I met Moses Metro Community College. I lied to him. I said I'm going to college.
So what do college guys are like so hot? So we have to pretend we're in college anyway. So
I know,
they're,
right?
Like, they're going to find out. They don't even know.
I kind of feel bad for lying for him, but whatever. Anyway, so he wants us to come to his friend's house for an after party.
Oh, I know. And then I'm coming too. Okay, what'd you say? What time did you say yes?
I was playing hard to get. I was like, I don't know. But I got to talk to my girl about it first and
mm-hmm.
stuff. So, yeah. But I was playing hard to get real
mm-hmm.
hard. Anyways, yeah. So, oh my God, but my mom. It's 1 o'clock in the morning. I told her that we're going to study and then I'll be home.
Here we go
nine.
Again.
And it's like 1 o'clock in the morning. She's going to get. Man,
why
she's such an African.
Calling? Why are you always talking about your mother?
She's an African, man. She's gonna kill me.
So?
She's always on me about everything. Do this, do this, don't do that, do this, do that.
Listen to me, sweetheart.
Okay.
This is our night, okay?
Okay.
Let's have a good time. By the way,
mm-hmm.
it's already past our curfew,
mm-hmm.
so might as well go ahead and have fun anyways, because either way, we're still gonna get in trouble, right?
Mm-hmm.
So might as well just go. Let's have a good time. At least tomorrow, we will die knowing that we already have fun, you know?
She gonna
so
kill me.
She told me, I'm gonna be in my room, like, that sounds pretty good, man. That sounds pretty good. You know?
You
are
so crazy.
Like
oh
so
my
let's
gosh.
Go. Let's do it, dude.
Okay,
do it.
Let's
do it.
Oh my gosh.
But,
I'm so tired of messing with them little high school kids. Oh,
I know, I forget high school kids. I mean, college guys, they got cars, they got a job.
Hey,
they got, like,
got money.
Come on now. Like, who cares about these little high school kids?
I know,
around.
Right?
So, now.
Okay.
That's my thing from now on. High school guys?
Yes.
Hell no.
Okay.
College guys?
All right, girl.
Here we
okay,
go.
Let's go.
Let's do it.
Goodbye.
Let's do it.
For me?
Hey, what?
No,
I'm no place. Que vida?
Vecine, the cover leg.
Cover?
Yeah.
Cover, please, will you?
Cover, in Africa, Taban. My brother called today that his wife is really, really sick. They need money.
Oh, money.
Mm-hmm.
We've just sent some money recently. What's wrong with these people? We have a lot of responsibilities here. We struggle to feed our children. We live from check to check. We pay a lot of bills and they still ask for money.
Well, you didn't say that. You didn't say that when we send money to your brother last week.
What money?
Why, when my brother called you, you say those people. But last week you didn't say so.
Yeah. You're just imagining.
This one is about sickness.
You know very well that your family is better than mine. They are richer. My poor family there is the one that is struggling. That's why I send that money.
There is nothing like, you know, richer or poorer. They are in a situation of sickness, and this wife can die anytime. So you need to do something.
You know very well. In southern Sudan, after independence, they're getting a lot of money. We hear that every time. You see it even in the TV. They're getting a lot of money, but they're always going to ask for money from us. Do you know that?
I know that one. I know, but...
Yeah, but okay, then why do we send money to them?
Not everybody's getting money.
Do you want the children to stay
hungry here? I don't
want to
make argument with you. Just let us focus here about this issue. Are you going to send money or not?
You're just a nagging woman. Nagging, complaining.
You are calling me names because of that. Yeah, I know you are going to twist it around. Wani, you think that you are the one responsible?
Yes, I am the one responsible.
Yeah, no.
And
no.
I send a lot of money back in Africa. And
no.
When I send money to my people, I send it to your people too. All the time, you know that.
No. Look here. I'm the one responsible here. I go to work. I come home, I clean, I cook, I take care of the children. You come from work, you eat, you watch TV, and then you go to sleep. Sometimes you are busy with those books.
Is there a time I will come home here and never hear this? What is all this about?
I'm telling you, the money
is
just
the money.
Is
there a day I will come home here and just get some rest and peace?
I wish I didn't marry you. I wish I didn't marry a man like this.
Who was the one running after me?
You are very difficult to understand. Me
if
running after you.
If you are
going to
be doing this every time.
Me running after you.
Yes.
Oh my goodness. Who can I believe that? Recall back. Look at your hair. Your hair are gone now. Because you were running after me. Standing there in the sun. Waiting for me. Your shoes. I still have them now.
If this is the way it's going to be every time,
you stay here.
Every time I come home, there's no peace.
Go.
I have to go.
Yes.
Yeah, you stay and
you
can shout. You can shout as you want.
You are difficult to understand.
Okay, you talk.
Go.
Talk to yourself. Yeah. Women will talk. Look at them.
Don't say women. Just talk to me. Address me. Look at him. If you are depressed at work, just do not come and, you know, explode here. Oh, my goodness.
Oh my god, I'm so tired. I'm sorry. Thanks for walking with me all the way over here.
Yeah, girl, well, I'm not gonna do this every day.
Huh? I know.
Well, what's the point of lying to the dude?
Oh, I can't tell him I'm in high school. I told him that I'm in college. So,
sooner or later, he's gonna have to find out anyway.
Okay, well, he's not gonna find out today. Or anytime soon. So, yeah.
Y'all gonna take me home, right?
Yeah, we will.
Okay, y'all better, because I'm not walking all the way home. This is how I just did.
Oh, we will. Yeah.
What's taking him so long anyway?
Why you got him so impatient? He'll be here in a minute.
Girl, it's hot.
I know.
Go home, take a shower or something.
I'm not complaining.
I'm gonna go ahead and use the restroom real quick.
Okay, well, make sure you hurry up.
All right.
Killington, Chemila.
Anarua fitepe, kila macharo, analigo pinia, malkatatama. Ya Sudania, Bamba Chemila.
Chemila, kuya mama. Chemila, kuya mama. Chemila, kuya mama. Chemila, kuya mama.
Ah, Chemila. Elle va t'aider à tout bouger sa gamme. هلبت عين مالما وجه قلبة ظاهر لانا يا جميلة حبيبتي انا ودي لهيتا قلبة تاي كل الليلة لكن انت ودي لانا وجه قلبة
جميلة جميلة.
This looks good. You got the wine and everything. Oh, the food looks great. You did good.
Thank you.
Yeah, we're not at McDonald's anymore.
Yeah, this is my favorite place to eat. I come here all the time. So it's one of the best, if not the best, restaurant.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Okay, so do you bring all your girlfriends here?
You're piercing my heart, really. No, not at all. Seriously, how can anyone have another girlfriend when you are the most beautiful looking woman?
Are you smooth talking me?
Would you place a handcuffs on my hand if I say yes?
Yes. If you're bad, then yes, in a heartbeat.
But seriously though, you are special. You're special to me. And I brought you tonight here so you can have a good time. This is your night, so sit back, relax, and enjoy.
Wow. Okay. Well, thank you. You know, I hope you're being honest and sincere about that, because most guys just tell the girls what they want to hear and, you know, break their hearts later on.
Well, you said most guys. I'm not most guys, okay?
Well, most guys say I'm not most guys.
I'm not most guys, and I'll tell you why. You are special to me.
Okay.
You know? I love you, and I would never want to hurt you. I brought you here tonight so you can have a good time. This is your night, so sit back, relax, and enjoy. As a matter of fact, let me give you a taste of my soup.
Okay. That's good.
You like it?
Mm-hmm. I like it a lot.
Good. Try yours.
That's really good.
See how
okay.
It is.
Okay. This looks really good.
It looks good.
Yeah, you should try mine too. Here.
That's good.
Yeah.
That's good. Excuse me one second, please. What's your... Hello? Yeah. Oh, I'm so sorry. I forgot. Sorry. It's your place for me. Yeah, I'll definitely make it up to you. Okay? And I'm a little busy now, so if you don't mind, I can call you back in. Okay, that would be great. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Bye. Who is that?
It's my mom. She's just checking. Make sure that she asked me to send some money to her uncle in Japan. I forgot.
Oh.
So I propose a toast for the night.
You do? Okay. A toast to what?
Toast to us.
A toast to us?
To our relationship. To the next level.
Oh, okay. To the next level. That sounds exciting. I like the sound of that.
Oh, yeah, you do?
Mm-hmm.
You know, I actually got something special for you tonight.
Really?
Yes, I do.
It's a surprise?
It is a surprise. So,
oh, my gosh. I can't wait.
So, if you don't mind, we can definitely go to the place I prefer for you and you will see what it is.
Oh, my gosh. I'm so excited.
So first,
what?
Give me a kiss. Your eyes, of course.
Okay.
Can I try to pee?
I'm not.
Now you can go and open them.
Oh, that's so pretty. You did that by yourself?
Yes.
Oh my gosh, that's so pretty. Oh, it's cute. Look at the strawberries. Oh, I like it. It's cute. I like it a lot. Good job.
Ooh, oh, 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 o حكيت حياتي يا 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 حبيبي سوداني حبيت يا ناس أجمل الجمال
We've not yet finished with the movie called If I Only Knew. Join us next week for the continuation of it.
If you believe, you can achieve.